Going on, folks? How you feeling? So I just want to update you guys on Rudy Eugene. Kevin, who the fuck is Rudy Eugene? Rudy Eugene is the face eater, the guy who ate the homeless man face down there in Florida. Most people thought he had bath salt in the system. Doctors say no, not a trace of bath salt. Marijuana. I'm like, God damn. I thought about starting back smoking again. I'm like, hell no, I ain't finna hit no weed if you eating off motherfucker's face off of marijuana. You know, his family say he was a real religious guy. He studied the Bible and the Quran, which probably could have made him go crazy and do something like that. I don't know. But the only drug was found in his system was marijuana. Now, that's crazy right there, because marijuana really don't make you do nothing crazy. Either the doctors is lying, or this man just has some mental issues going on in his head and thought that maybe, you know, somebody's face tastes like chicken or steak or broccoli. I don't know. Because that right there is just making me scratch my head. I've seen and heard of many cases of people smoke marijuana and they're not jumping off the deep end like that. I'm thinking maybe it's inside thing where they're trying to scare people to stop smoking marijuana. They don't legalize marijuana because marijuana will make you eat people's faces off. I'm not really believing that one, folks. I'm sorry. I am sorry. And I'm speaking from experience because I didn't smoke marijuana and I've not ever had no crazy ass thought of biting somebody's face. Now, you do get hungry than a motherfucker when you get a hold to some marijuana. Now, I have not got that hungry where I've been that broke where I felt I would eat any goddamn thing. You know what I'm saying? You know, I don't know. I'm just saying, I just wanted to update you guys on that one because a lot of people's like, man, that bath salt turning people into zombies. And in cases it is people off bath salt who's done some crazy shit like try to bite people's face, fight the police, etc., etc. You know, so, booyah! I'm gonna get out of here, excuse me, and enjoy the rest of my day. And, yeah, that's it. Deuces.